Convention by Agnes Lee, read for LibriVox.org by Clara Snyder. The snow is lying very deep. My house is sheltered from the blast. I hear each muffled step outside. I hear each voice go past. But I'll not venture in the drift out of this bright security till enough footsteps come and go to make a path for me. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.